Good morning, hello, welcome back to the vlog. I am making a cake. It is my birthday, not today, on Tuesday. Today is Saturday. But today I'm celebrating my birthday party. I'm very excited. I'm having a Sharpay Evans themed birthday party. So I need to make a very pink cake. I'm gonna make a cake, I'm gonna decorate. I have some great dresses that I'm gonna wear. This is just kind of gonna be the birthday party vlog. Birthday things are happening, I'm excited, I'm turning 22. Let's make a cake. It's a piece of cake, to make a pretty cake. The cake's in the oven and now I'm going to make a cream cheese frosting. This I am actually making by scratch from scratch. I think I might put some sprinkles in it to have it be like a funfetti. You know you can't be lazy. So I just took the cakes out. They look good. Now I just let them cool. That is the frosting. It's all good. I did not end up making it funfetti. This is Adam's hand. Say hello, Adam.
Hello, Adam.
But it looks good in there. And then I'm gonna top it off with rainbow sprinkles and rainbow candles and all that fun jazz. So, hooray!
All right, it's nighttime. We're out in the wild. We're at Kroger, AKA the wild. And I ordered some balloons, so we are coming to pick them up. Hopefully they are beautiful. I asked for a very of different pinks and my expectations are high. Wait, that's, oh yeah, I guess that's 40. 20 of each. It doesn't look like that many. There they are. Looking cute. Okay, so we got the balloon. It was kind of difficult putting them into the car, but we got them. At first, she rung them up as just $1.27, which would have been amazing. It's like $1.27 per balloon and I got 40, so.
You do the math,
slick.
That but... YouTube money. Just kidding.
Well, I don't get, yeah, whatever. But unfortunately, it was more than $1.27. I thought she was gonna let me go, but she did not. So, on to the next.
All right, so here's what the balloons look like. They do kind of fill the room nicely. They look better in real life, I swear. But I'm happy with them. At first I was like, this isn't enough. Anna, looking all cute. Oh, we did this little like banister. It looks cool with the lights in it. Sharpay Evans deserved better. Ah, do you agree or disagree? Good. We've got some snacks over here. It's looking very Valentine's Day-y, but that's okay.
We're having a To All the Boys I Love Before PS I Still Love You, the sequel. Where are you going with those?
Stop!
All loose. Get out. Anyway, we're having a 12 Boys I Love Before party. It's a viewing party. February 12th. If you're in Savannah, be there, be square.
So Liam and Sophie are here. They're dressed to the nines. Give us, please, an outfit tour. We've got
some good pants that are matching. We both are wearing velvet.
Yes, these are like pink pants. I don't know. Wait, there's logo.
Hey.
Yes! Iconic!
Reclaimed blazer from a vintage store, and it is Je Quimus.
Say that again.
Je Quimus.
Let me see this. Right. Ooh, so sexy, and the hair is so good. You are in that scene when Sharpay is like, has the ballet bar, and she's like on the phone, and she's like, yeah. Okay, so you're gonna do my.
Yeah, so we are doing the Morphe
yes. Jeffree Star, and we're doing,
do you
my makeup.
See the unveil of this? It really makes it.
Yes.
Oh. Here's the look.
Ooh, we've got this dress off eBay. It's vintage. We're loving it.
Green and like, fashion. Hello.
We only shop sustainable, ladies. So, thank you, Liam, for the makeup. And let's do this thing. I love you guys. I need you all to know that Cassie went all out and she's literally exclamation point!
Exclamation point!
Yes, I love it. Let's see your merch. Yes, nice DIY king! Hi! And there's a dog. I've done an outfit change. We're loving this look. Hello, flapper moment. Yeah. Okay, go back out and continue.
Let's socialize with our guest darling.
We have cake.
We have and champagne.
Yes, yum.
Is the geek in back?
The geek in back.
Wait, is the geek in back? Look at the lighting, lady. This is Olivia.
Yeah.
This is Rachel again. I don't have my glasses, but I can't see. The geek in back. We dancing to So Me. K-pop is back.
Now we go.
stole Olivia's camera.
We're doing good.
This is a surprise.
Do you need help?
We'll get there.
We're close. We're close. We're close.
Hello, beautiful people. So it is like a whopping 24 hours later. I'm home alone. At least I think I am. Let's check.
Alone? Alone? Alone.
I'm home alone. If I'm not, come out and tell me, because that would scare me if someone's here. And now I'm kind of scared, so I'm gonna close the door. So it has been 24 hours since my birthday party, and my lips are still chapped, as always. I think that's just kind of my brand. Like, if my lips aren't chapped, like, doing something wrong, clearly. My birthday party yesterday was incredible. It was so much fun. I was so nervous that, like, no one was gonna show up, but literally so many people did. It was an absolutely packed house, like, the whole night. So I'm putting Vaseline on my lips. Ooh, yeah. Mmm, yummy. Yeah, give me more. Ooh, baby. Oh, yeah. It's creepy. Anyway, so the party was so much fun. Thank you everyone who came. I had an absolute blast, and I think I already said that. I don't know if I did, but if I did, just an absolute blast. Some people actually brought me like gifts, which was so unnecessary, but so nice, and I'm really excited about those. And it was just so much fun. I did an outfit change, which was the most extra thing I've ever done in my entire life. I had literally like one drink and was blasted. Yeah, I got like super drunk super fast and then just really tired, and like there was a thought in my mind that I might go downtown. It was not happening. After at about like midnight, I was like, okay, everyone can leave, I'm going to bed, I'm dead tired. But we watched through, we didn't watch, but like the party lasted through both High School Musical 1 and almost all of High School Musical 2. So but it was so much fun, and I'm just so happy with how everything turned out. And this vlog is not going to end here. This is going to be one of the weekly vlogs, and I'm gonna take you along with me tomorrow, because tomorrow I am doing my birthday photo shoot. Every year I post photos that I'm like, oh, it's my birthday, meh. So I'm taking photos with Taylor Wedding, who I took photos with last year actually for my birthday photo shoot. So we are doing that tomorrow, and also getting coffee with a friend and going to class. Just like so much fun, you know? And then of course my birthday is on Tuesday. But anyway, I will see you tomorrow for coffee with Micah. Bye. Unfortunately, Micah was actually not able to make it, so I'm not getting coffee, which I know I said I was gonna do next, but no, keeping you on your toes. I am actually going to go to Kroger now to go and get some stuff, because tomorrow I wanna bring cookies or something to my class, so maybe I'll like make cupcakes, I don't know. I'm gonna do something, so I need to get supplies for my pesto party tomorrow, because yes, I'm having a pesto-themed birthday party. It's like a birthday dinner just with some of my bestie friends, and everyone is bringing a pesto dish. So I need to get stuff to make that, and I'm not going to film in Kroger because I don't feel like bringing my camera. So here's another cooking show, I guess. It's a piece of cake to make a pretty cake. If the way is hazy, you gotta do the cooking by the book. You know you can't be lazy. Never use a messy recipe. Okay, so this is pretty much the look for the shoot. I am just wearing these jeans, a poofy sleeve shirt. It's my birthday headband from Paper Source, and just some glittery eye makeup. That's pretty much it. I'm gonna have a cake that I will be holding and eating most of. Let's go to the studio. Time to get my birthday photos done. Taylor. So we are here at the studio to do photos for my birthday, but unfortunately there was actually a class in the studio. We didn't know that was gonna be a thing. We like got in there and we're like, wow, it's so empty. And then there was like a circle of chairs and some people gave us some eyes. So yeah, we skirted out of there and we found this stairwell. We thought, I'm wearing red. I got a cake that's like pinkish. It's kind of works, you know? So something a little bit different, and hopefully the photos look amazing. I mean, lovely Taylor here. Knowing Taylor, they will be. Yeah, and just like that, we're done. So feeling good about this. Birthday photos, check. Okay, bye.
So we thought that the lighting was good, so we decided to do another impromptu photo shoot. I feel like all my vlogs, I like start with a photo shoot and then I do an impromptu photo shoot, and that's what this is. And we're just staying on trend, being consistent, you know?
We're walking on this path to some water and we'll see. We'll see.
I've never been to this park.
This is really pretty, actually.
Okay, guys. Yeah, that's pretty much what I'm gonna say, because I really messed up my makeup. Wow, that's looking sharp, you know? I now am going to finally remove these claws.
Yeah, look how much they've grown out. Like, literally, they're gross. They've gotten real bad, and
I literally can't do anything. I don't know how you people have these nails. I cannot do anything with them. But I'm really happy with how the photos turned out for my birthday post, and also just my birthday party was insane. It was so much fun. I hope you guys like this video, and I'm gonna be posting a 22 things I learned in 22 years video sometime soon as well, so be on the lookout for that as well if you like that kind of thing. And I will see you guys next time I see you. I will be 22, so I can now only listen to Taylor Swift for the rest of my life, so dang. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye. But I'm feeling 22.